categories. People assume that we have digital 3D already, but that doesn't seem to be the case. When you rotate a model on screen or watch a Pixar animation, it's actually just a digital 2D representation of material 3D. What people are calling 3D TV and 3D movies.
Thank you.